Thank you. We'll get the permits all worked out. Hey, Grace.
Hi.
Honey, what are you doing? You should be in bed with your feet up.
Oh, I'm all right. Thank you. What's going on?
Well, Snells are thinking about getting into business with Marty here.
The Snells are drug dealers. Yeah, they're running heroin on the water every Sunday when you preach through hymnals that are passed to their dealers from your boat. They're farmers. They're poppy farmers. Their barns are drying houses for poppy gum. They don't want us building a church. They want you on the water every Sunday so they can distribute.
Who told you this?
You ever notice that your hymn books are two different colors? You ever wonder why that is? The blue ones are hollowed out. They're filled with heroin in heat-sealed bags.
Oh, my God.
Tell me you're gonna stay on the water. Mason, hey. Grace?
He will. These people are drug dealers, Mason. What don't you understand about that? They profit from addiction, overdose, death. They're not gonna let a little thing like our faith or my pregnancy stand in their way. So if you refuse to go back out on that water...
I'm not gonna traffic in the name of God.
Then start packing.
We're not the kind of people who run from something like this.
We have a child to worry about
that
now.
That God will protect. Just like he did in St. Louis.
Mason.
That bullet was 0.3 inch from rupturing my aorta, but it went clean through. That is not a coincidence.
God wasn't protecting you. The kid had shitty aim. If you won't... Please, just please go back out on the water. I'm begging you, at least until the baby's born, and then we can figure out what to do after that. Where are you going?
Fucking pray.